I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Google Voice number. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. You'll land on a menu with options for your Google Voice account. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then tap the ellipses next to your Google Voice number. A menu opens. Step 5. Tap Delete in this menu. A window opens letting you know that if your phone's voicemail is forwarded to Google Voice, then you should switch back to your phone's voicemail before deleting your Google Voice number. Step 6. Tap to place a checkmark in the field indicating that you understand and agree, and then tap Delete Number. Your Google Voice number will be deleted immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.